I'll finish off with a little Stevie Wonder tune. I'm going to be playing three parts at once, so I've got this little guitar riff there. Parts.